wasn't your fault.
You're gonna pay for letting Mr. J die!
I know you blamed yourself. Don't. It wasn't your fault.
Yes. Thank you. stupid.
Thank you.
I just know it.
There's one of the cops.
Please, you don't need to do this.
Sure, we don't need to do this, but that won't stop us. Do you realize how hard it is being a henchman? Listening to orders from a crazy person, following them without question. Yeah, think I'd like to be shouted at by that crazy woman? Exactly. It's hard.
Not hard. Sitting on your ass. That must be real.
That's why we like to unwind the day.
It was gonna be pin the tail on the dead cop,
but then we had a better idea. Pinata!
God, no! Help!
I wanna see what you got inside you. And if it ain't candy, I'm gonna be real disappointed.
Someone, help!
Safe.
Am I glad to see you?
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the steel mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here. You saved my life, man. Thanks. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Enjoyed pressing that button, dumbass! You've made my living. The long list of
broke out of the temporary holding facility 3 days ago. It appears that her current location is right behind me. Back to the studio.
No one's supposed to know about it, are they? Think about it. What if someone's listening in on one of them microphone things? Or worse, Batman's listening. You want to be the one to tell Harley you screwed up?
You think Batman's here?
Could be. Who knows?
I don't know. I heard he's gone dark. You know, since Jay died.
Since he killed him, you mean?
You don't know that. And Batman don't kill. Right?
I was there. Batman came walking out of that movie theater carrying the boss.
Looked pretty guilty to me.
Harley just broke down. Ain't been the same since.
I still don't think Batman killed him.
Don't matter what you think. Harley's got those cops. She's all kinds of crazy right now. I'm just happy she's got someone else to take it out on. Know what I mean?
Thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow.
All units, this is Gordon.
That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene.
CPD officers must retreat immediately. That's now, people. No heroics, understand? I've lost too many people in that place. SWAT teams are now...
This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it. Let's see where they took him.
Excuse me, Commissioner?
Oh, still here. Still freezing my ass off.
right. Ain't this thing supposed to be impossible to crack? And anyway, I heard that since Joker died, he's hardly been seen. Figure he's feeling all guilty.
Do you think he killed Joker?
Nah, not his style.
Things change. It's not like they were friends.
True. Still don't answer why we're stuck in here guarding a stupid switch for Quinn.
I like to think we're doing it so she doesn't put a bullet in our heads. Or worse.
That's a good reason.
Batman!
Through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best. Get ready to hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late. That's one code. I need 2 more.
How come we can't just off the cops and get the hell?
Once and for all.
what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
Chill out, man. We're safe. It's a secret base, right? What about Batman? Kid he hangs out with him. Keeping a low profile since he killed Jay. Come on, Batman didn't kill Joker. Crap, he injected himself with at the asylum killed him. Who somebody looked like. Not how I heard it. Then you heard wrong. Well, I heard it from Holly. She should know. She was dead. No, she wasn't. I was outside the theater with her. Batman just came out carrying Jay. Really? The thing I don't get is Clayface. How did Joker pull that switcheroo on the bat?
I guess sometimes you don't see what's right under your nose.
I just had a thought. What if it was Clayface that Batman carried out?
Now you're just embarrassing yourself. That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. I think this is TV or something.
Oh, but two Jokers ain't? What you like, man? I think there's more going on here than we know. You can feel it.
Batman! He's here!
came here to find the missing cops. I can't leave until they're safe.
Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Come on, take a look. You see those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on. It can't be a surprise. I mean, look. I'm one of the bad guys, right? And you're one of the good guys. Don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually, if you're still tied up, and I'm still able to do it, I'll kill you. Hell, I may torture you first, and I'll cut off an ear, maybe both, but I will kill you. Oh, don't go passing out on me. You punch to Scott!
Thank you.
alive. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
What? Who's screaming? Sir came from over there.
This thing. Tied up here, Batman. Please get me out of this thing.
I need to save him.
Tied up here, Batman. Please, get me out of this thing.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Batbrain. It's dead cop time. Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiot!
Come on, don't piss off Harley.
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry. I think I'm close. I'll let you know.